And what are you filming there?
It's nature.
Nature?
Yeah.
Really? Oh.
Mountain.
We're not on a mountain.
Okay, carry on. Please.
We're going up here because I want to do something up in the mountain. Is that mountain? Penacoid. Yes. So I'll be back just now. Are you alright?
Yes.
You sure?
Fine.
Positive?
Positive.
Okay. What? I said ladies first.
Yeah, but you're a lady, come on. You're a lady anyway.
You can gloss on people anyway.
You cross your legs all the time.
Pardon? And there's a place for there for you to take a dump. Oh, you got it on camera, look at that. I'm going to do a shave video outside today. I've never put one on my channel, so I'm going to do one now. I'm just going to slip over there. Cold water shave, because they don't do any hot water in the woods. Put that there. Let's see. Fall in that way, right? So, oh, it's not that bad. Yes, I'm going to use the Mirka 34C HD. That's the one. Right, I'm going with a Dorco blade. I think I have a fresh blade in this. I was going to put a feather, but I thought, nah, bugger it, because I don't want to bleed in the woods. Entice all the wildlife. Right, so I'm going to put that on there like that. Right, put some more water on. I'm going to use Arco soap again. Bloody, that smells strong. A bit too much water in there. Smells stronger out here. Looking if there's anybody around, I think. What are you doing? It was nice and quiet. For a bit of water. Oh, it's lovely. Lovely and fresh. My wife's doing a fur video over there and for her channel. That's it. I'm going to do a photo over now. That's it. Put that by there and that by there. Right, here we go. Cool, what a shame. Oh, that's lovely. Lovely. Feel the blade. Oh, it's nice. Can you hear all the birds singing? Normally you catch somebody having a shit in the woods, but you don't normally catch somebody having a shave unless they're camping. Good blade, these dorkos, you know. Nice experience, isn't it? On the shave in the woods, or wherever, I will stay there. Right, let's put some more water. And some more shave. You wouldn't see it, but I got the bathroom mirror here. I like it wet, see? a different experience. And you can hear a cow in the background. And it's only one in the farm, not the one behind me. Don't we? I'm only joking. There's some kids up here with their mother somewhere. Yeah, a bit more, okay, calm down. Because I'm opening it out in the air. Bit more water. Third pass. Wow. Slick as anything. A bit dry because they're wet and stuff. It's an experience and a half, this is having a shave in the woods. It's nice. Stay there. Need some pickups. I'll leave it there. Some water in there, yeah. Bloody hell. Alright. I need some water. Put too much water in it. But it's coming back. Really slick. Still bloody hairy, most of it. I probably have to have another shave tomorrow. That is smooth enough for what I want. That'll do. Get some water. Oh, I missed a bit here, but it's just not my bad. Got an old rag. Oh, no. Right. Some witch hazel, homemade. Still there. But it's good enough. I'll do that when I get home. Right now, some Old Spice original. Right, put that there. Oh, oh, that's nice. Not much of a sting. Well, so that's a some L'Oreal Men Expert with a soothing birch sap. No. I'll be back. Right, so the razor for today is the Mirka 34CHD. Right. Homemade witch hazel, Arco soap, my brush, home. Body shop home base, my ass. Right. And the birch sap and Old Spice original. Right, thanks for watching. Take care all. Bye for now. And don't let the bastards grind you down.